The life of Orpheus is one that we all must muse upon from time to time. Such magical stories grant us a reprieve from the world of mediocrity, and enable our imaginations to soar on high. His music can be heard while in deep reflection, a sweet and gentle melody that lingers the day long. Meter and rhyme creating chords of harmony that resonate with our souls so as to play along. Though civilizations come and go, stars fall away and implode, the archetypal Orpheus is born again and again with renewed vitality. He is the master of poetry and song, that secret chord by which we can congregate and get along. A wind that blows, which no one knows where it comes or where it goes. Above our heads, perched upon a branch of a tree, a beautiful white swan sings the tune of eternity. His seven-string lyre is attuned with our chakras, as well as the planets that orbit the sun. Each can be heard if you listen in silence, for the many resound through the invisible one. The beating heart of Apollo and the offspring of Calliope, he is the bestower of wisdom and the means for sobriety. Now that his story has been told once more, let us depart with the courage to explore.